Morning, doctor. Excuse me. Sorry to disturb.
Ah, it's okay. Good morning, too.
I'm Nur Shifa. I'm coming here to confirm that I'm your assistant for patient in room 260.
Yes, already now. Do you know where are the patient room?
Yes, but I have not been there yet. By the way, I don't know about my assignment today. Can I know about that, doctor?
Yes, so today have a treat the patient in room 206. The patient name is Hari Al-Hassan. So has fever because the patient is finished his operation last night. So you should check blood pressure and temperature. Give him medicine if necessary.
Yes, doctor.
Oh yeah, don't forget to write down the progress of your condition in every part.
Yes, how many times do I have to see the patients?
You have to check it 4 times a day, but if the patient need help during your examination, you must also come to his room.
Okay. Thanks for the useful information, doctor. Actually, I'm a new nurse here, so I still have a little experience. I hope you can guide me to become a better nurse.
How long you been here?
About 2 months.
Yes, I will guide you as best I can, because I want my nurse to be a professional nurse. Okay, I will to go to another hospital. I have an important meeting, and good luck for your work today. Good morning.
Thank you very much, doctor. Have a nice day.
Fica sem você, minha figurinha.